Excuse me. All right, quick random that I forgot to do. We're shipping out the Topps Update player break tomorrow, and I got a few combo cards, nothing expensive, where there's like a gold where there's two players on it, and you do a right or left side. One, two, three will be a left side. One, three, four, five, six will be a right side. Four. So on some of those cheap parallels where I only got one of like a gold or a rainbow, and there's two players on it, we'll use the right side.